You know, it's starting to cool down outside, so we recognize the signs of cuffing season. But you got to be careful about cuffing season, because this is the time narcissists are really out here. The hobosexual is really out here examining situations to see, where am I going to be most comfortable during this season? But I want you to realize that for some of them, they don't want it for a season. They actually want it for a lifetime. This is where they start baby trapping you. Be wise.